book writing. There are four mixtures in my book. There are milk tea, ice cream, sandwich, and hamburger. The first mixture is milk tea. The mixture is a liquid, and the ingredients to make this drink are tea, sugar, fresh milk, condensed milk, and black bubble. First, you put the tea bags in a cup and hot water into the tea. Second, you put condensed milk, fresh milk, and sugar into the tea. Next, you pour the black purple in the milk tea and shake it up. Finally, you can eat it. The second mixture is an ice cream. The mixture is a solid. The ingredients to mix this dish are whipping cream, vanilla, and condensed milk. The toys to make this dish are egg, batter, bowl, plastic box, and spatula. First of all, whip the whipping cream while it's hard. Secondly, you mix vanilla condensed milk into the whipping cream. After you're done with their mixture, fresh, stir it for 4 to 5 hours. So you can enjoy this dish right already. The third is a sandwich. The mixture is a solid and the ingredient is a tomato, cheese, mayo, and sausage. To make this dish, we take a plate and wrap the food and pan. The third step, into the spike mayo on top of the sandwich. The second step is to spread lettuce and tomatoes on top of the sandwich. Then fries the eggs and sausages. The next is to put another layer of bread on. Finally, you wrap the sandwich and press it down. The fourth is a hamburger. The mixture is a solid. The ingredient for his dish are hamburger, crust, beef, cheese, slice, lettuce, and tomatoes. The third step is to cut the hamburger crust. Next step, you prep the lettuce and tomatoes on top. Then spread the sliced cheese on top. After that, you put the beef on top. Finally, you put the hamburger side on top. My favorite mixture in my mixture book is milk tea because it's so yummy and the smell is good. That is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.